Today I'm making pepper grill. I have one Thai and drumstick. I have curry leaves, bay leaf, star anise, cardamom, cloves and cinnamon, one potato, one chili slice, ginger about an inch, half an onion, some snow peas, black pepper, turmeric powder and caramel soya sauce. Now I'm going to do the cooking. Add in some oil. Then I add in the bay leaf and the spices. I put in the curry leaves. The onions. The ginger slices. And the chili. And the potatoes, and give it a good stir. Adding some salt. About half teaspoon of pepper. And about a teaspoon of saffron powder. So I give it a good mix. I'll add a little bit, a very little bit of caramel ketchup. I'll put in the water. And let it cook. Okay, once the pepper grill is cooked, I'll add in the snow peas. Give it a good mix. And dish out. My pepper grilled chicken.